Seeing a child really listen is magical. There's a game I do called the elevator.
Do, re, mi, fa.
Can you go from the first floor to the fourth floor? Where does the fourth floor? Oh, and then I integrate the scale into it.
So.
Piano, because the notes in the music is like the sequences in the elevator. It'll help me remember the music.
My book teaches everyone how to focus. All ages can use the book. When the child is really listening, don't interrupt him, because that's when the magic happens. In that silence is where the child grows.
It makes me feel quiet.
Oh no. Okay. 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 1.
What is focus? It's the ability to sit in one place or move, paying complete attention. My ADHD students are now able to sit for an extended period of time.
Raise your hand when the sound starts. Just listen. Huh. Find the note in three guesses. Play the elevator game.
Do, 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 so, do.
When a child learns to focus, he becomes a leader. Let's see you do three.
1, 2, 3.
Five, that's awesome. Take 1 or 2 minutes every day, whether it's your own child, a grandchild, a niece, a nephew. Let their listening muscle get stronger.